And why are you wearing all black here, sir?
Well, obviously, it's... Oh, should I come back? Master of Day, Master of Evaluator, my lords, my ladies. I stand before you today to play the role of Grammarian. Most of you have attended Toastmasters meetings, so you know what's the role of the Grammarian, but just to recap. We'll start with the word of the day. The word of the day is realm. It has multiple meanings. Mostly it means related to a kingdom. It can also mean to a field of knowledge. For example, the realm of physics, the realm of biology. As Grammarian, I encourage you to use the word realm in whatever speeches or presentations or anything that you're seeing today. The other role I have to fulfill as Grammarian is to keep track of correct pronunciation, good word usage, grammatical errors, and so on and so forth. I will be presenting my report at the end of the meeting. But first, before I go back to my seat, let me greatly appreciate what has been done today. This is the first time I'm attending a Toastmasters meeting where there is a theme, and the theme happens to be Game of Thrones, which is one of my favorite shows, a cause of concern for my wife sometimes, right? But that was to be expected. So that's why I told...
Raymond.
First of his name. I would like to take an oath. You obviously ask, why am I wearing the black? Well, who wears all black in Game of Thrones?
Night Lord.
Therefore, please hear my words and be witness to my vows. Night has come, Toastmasters gather, and my watch has begun. It shall not end until this meeting's end. I am a sworn brother of the Grammarian's watch. I shall take no family phone calls. I shall sit and listen from my post, for I am the Grammarian on the chair. I am the shield that guards the realm of grammar. I pledge my observation to the Grammarian's watch for this meeting and a few more meetings to come. Over to you.